All right, welcome to the CU Sports Daily Breakdown. I'm Brick CBK. Today is January 30th, 2024. Let's get into it. In Counter-Strike, the Intel Extreme Masters 2024 season officially kicks off with IEM Katowice, with 24 of the best teams in the world going at it, competing for a $1 million prize pool. The nearly two-week event kicks off tomorrow, Wednesday, with the play-in matches, where eight of those teams will move on to the next round of the event, the group stages, where the top eight teams are currently awaiting to ultimately figure out who's going to take their share of that $1 million prize pool and who's going to claim the victor of IEM Katowice 2024. Over in League of Legends, in China, the LPL Spring Split well underway with, of course, their group stages. Matches happening last night, we had RNG over Ultra Prime 2-0 and LGD 2-0 victory over Edward Gaming. Bilibili Gaming currently leading the way in the group stages, undefeated at 3-0. We got more matches tonight. Look forward to those. And staying with League of Legends, the LCK Spring Split from Korea, Week 3 kicking off later tonight, KDF versus DK and KT versus Bro. Gen G Esports currently leading the group stages with a 4-0 overall series record. And in PUBG, the PUBG Asia Super Cup 2023 winter event, $100,000 prize pool on the line for the best teams representing Asia going at it. The grand final portion of this event will kick off later tonight. They're going to be playing 24 rounds over the next week or so to determine who will be the victor and how much they claim of that $100,000 prize pool. Thanks for checking out the CSports Daily Breakdown. I'm Brick CBK. Be sure to like and subscribe. I'll see you tomorrow.